This is the scene that greeted local residents in Johnstown this morning. A fire believed to have been caused by a candelabra falling over was reported in the church. The fire brigade attended the scene at 20 past 10. A funeral due to take place in the church was diverted to neighbouring Crosspatrick. The damage is believed to be mainly smoke damage.